Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlogs. Have a look at some new products this week, and we're also going to sneak peek a new string from Babolat. This is RPM Blast Rough, or Blast Rough, as you might say here. And what this is a textured version of RPM, and then it's in a yellow colorway. Been hitting this one quite a bit in several different rackets. Got some other playtesters on it too, so look for a review on this one. And this string will come to market in the next month. So next 3 to 4 weeks, look for this one to be available, and I'll feature it again when we get it in stock and it's ready to ship. It's a nice firm playing co-poly. It's got that rough texture to give you some extra bite and spin on your shot. So look for that one. Pretty excited about getting some more court time with that string. Next up, I've got the Prince Mono, part of our vintage racket collection. Every once in a while, we manage to get one of these in. We've had a couple before. We only have this one. Right here was Jimmy Connors' racket of choice back in the day. Fantastic collectible, really fun hitter too. We've only got one, so jump on that if you're a racket collector while you can. Next up, we're gonna look at some new shoes. First up, I've got the Knitshot from K-Swiss, and we're playtesting this shoe too. Had my first hit in it yesterday. I gotta say, out of the box comfort, walked right on the court, put them on, walked straight out on the court, right out of the box. And I was able to play about a 2 hour hitting session in these with no rubbing, no blisters or anything. They're just really comfortable and ready to go. The full knit upper, it's features more of an open pattern and then a tighter pattern. So they're increasing the durability and support and stability of the shoe where needed by controlling how tightly the upper material is knitted and then opening it up in other areas to increase the flex and give you more breathability, etc. Really nice, comfortable shoe, great traction, really like the cushioning, and I thought the uppers were really soft and comfortable, and yeah, I got all the support I needed to scamper about, which is kind of how I try and win points, just by getting the ball back. So good shoe for me. I really enjoyed this one. As a quick look, kind of the toe down there and the heel, medial side and lateral on that Knitshot from K-Swiss. Next up, we've got a casual shoe. This one's from Diadora, and this is the Game Low with that like waxed style finish to the upper. Quick look at the medial side right there. Really clean, classic shoe. It's gonna look great with a pair of jeans. I would not recommend playing tennis in this shoe. Just if you want a nice casual, very comfortable shoe for kicking it in, that's a great option right there from Diadora, and it can add some Italian style to your look. Next up, we've got the Zoom Ultra React from Nike. And this one features a low cut around the ankle collar, unlike the Ultrafly that we play tested a while back. But it features a lot of the same sort of styling design up here in the toe box and also through the lacing system. A really smart shoe right here. Seeing a little bit of out there on the Pro Tours and watching some of the Aussie warm-up events. Seen some of the pros rocking that one too. And that one there from Nike. And then one of my favorite shoes from Nike is the Vapor, and this one is the Flyknit Vapor. So again, we've got a knitted upper construction, and I really love what Nike have done with the styling of this shoe too, with them really having fun with what they can get into the shoe with the knit upper. There's a quick look at the top of this one, the outsole right there and the heel, and then we also have it in this blue colorway as well. So you get all the benefits of the Vapor, but with the Flyknit construction too, and then I just think really stylish look on those ones. Those are fun shoes right there from Nike. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.